Welcome to the online classes of Deepal School, Jashipur. Today we will read about SST of class 2. So this is your book, Prachi Excellence in Social Studies 2. So today we will read about lesson 5, Why Do We Need Water? So all of you come to page 29 and let us see the picture and just imagine, why do we need our water? So as we all of us know that water is essential for life, for our life, to sustain our life, to live a life, we need water. It is one of our basic need. So drinking is one of the basic need. Okay, we cannot live without water. So what are the things for which we use water? First and foremost thing is for drinking. So for drinking, for bathing, washing, cooking and some other purposes, we also need water. Okay, without water we cannot drink anything, without water we cannot take our bath, without water we cannot wash our clothes, we cannot cook, and many other purposes, like for irrigation purposes also water is needed. To provide water to our agricultural lands, we need water. So without irrigation of water, we cannot grow our food also. Plants and animals also need water to live and grow. The plants that we see around us also need water. The animals like cow, dog, goat and other animals, birds, they also need water to live. Okay. So without water, all of us will die. The whole environment will destroy. So farmers also need water to grow crops. The crops like rice, wheat, maize, barley, all these are the crops. And to grow these crops with an ease, we need to irrigate water. So without water, we even cannot grow our crops. The trees like mango, banana, grapes, the vegetables like carrot, radish, brinjal, tomato, they are the whole thing, these which come in the category of food. But this food, when we want to grow these crops or this food, we also need water. Without water, a mango tree cannot grow and we cannot get mango. Without water, a brinjal tree cannot give us brinjal, it will not live. Without water, we cannot get grapes from the grapevine. Without water, we cannot get rice from the rice cultivation. So in this way, water is a must. Water is the foremost needed material in the world for our survival. Now let us see, what are the sources of water? Sources of water means, from where do we get water? Okay, so if we go to sea, we get water in the pond, from the well, by tube well, and from rivers, from bore well, etc. All these things provide us water. But what is the main source of water? If we go to sea, about the main source of water, it is only the rain. When the clouds in the sky gives rain to us, this rain water gets sucked by the soil or the earth, and this rain water enters into the ground and collected under the ground, and this underground water in the form of river, stream, and by digging well, by digging bore well, is coming to us. The very same rainwater which is collected under the ground is obtained to us by digging well and bore well for drinking, and in some natural process, this rainwater which is collected underground comes up to the ground in the form of stream or a river and flow towards the ocean. Okay, so this is about the sources of water. So these are the sources of water. The main source is rain, and the Some other sources are river, pond, well, borewell, etc. So, the rainwater is the filtered and purified. The water which is obtained from rain, which we get from the rain, is the filtered water. Means it does not need to be filtered. It is already filtered and it is purified. And in some places, this rainwater is collected overhead tanks. In overhead tanks are there. Some overhead tanks are made in different places with the help of government. And from these overhead tanks, the collected rainwater is provided to various places. And from these tanks, taps are fitted to them. And in villages, wells are also main source of water. Nowadays, there are not that much well, but in before 1 or 2 decades, wells were there in the villages and they were the main sources of water. Okay, and these wells which were there in the villages, now they are replaced by hand pumps. Hand pumps or tube wells, you know, by shaking the handle of the hand pumps, we can get underground water, okay, through a pipe. So in this way, these are the sources of water in our areas. In our areas, water is available, but there are some places where water is not present in enough amount, and the people of those areas do not get enough water for their household work and for drinking purposes, and they face a lot of problem. And these people of those particular places, they bring water from very long distances. That is why we should also protect water. We should not throw water unnecessarily. We should stop the unnecessary use of water. Okay, we should use the water as less as we can. And when it is about drinking, we should, whether it is tube well water or well water or whatever water, we should purify it. Okay, so how should we purify it? By using a filter or water purifier. Now water electronic water purifiers are available in the market. So by using these electronic water purifiers, we can purify our water, whatever water we get, and that purified water should be drunk. And in this way, as we studied, water is very precious, it is very important for us, so we should not make it dirty, we should not pollute it, we should not throw it, we should not misuse it. Okay, this is about water. So in this way, this much is for today, and in the next class we will discuss about the question answer. Thank you.